What's going on, guys? This is MB and Bite Down. Today I'm bringing you a free-for-all commentary on Wasteland. I'm going to be using the Barrett 50 cal with the thermal scope. That's what it's called. Today I like to talk about Modern Warfare 3 a little bit. I haven't really discussed anything on this in any commentary yet, and it's actually not that far away now. We're getting close. I mean, we're in August. And so getting close to September, we're a couple months away, and then Modern Warfare 3 is going to be out. So, and also with COD XP, I'm sure if you've been playing Modern Warfare 2, then you've seen that come across your ticker at the bottom. So that's going down in September. If you don't know anything about that, actually Machinima's doing a lot with it, and you can look it up. Pretty much people are going to be able to buy tickets to go down to LA and actually play Modern Warfare 3. It's, I think, is a little stupid. I think you can wait a couple months and not... Like, it's just obviously a huge money thing, and you know what? Cool, if you got money, go play Modern Warfare 3. Not a big deal. Me, on the other hand, I'll be able to wait and save my money, because it's not worth it at all. Look at this. Has this ever happened to anybody else with a thermal scope? It happens to me all the time. It feels like you hit them with, like, 7 bullets, but don't even touch them. So, yeah, I haven't really talked about Modern Warfare 3 at all in any commentary, and it's not that far away, and so I thought I'd talk a little bit about what I'm hoping is going to be in it. And what I'm hoping is not going to be in it. So the first thing I'd like to talk about is, with reading lots of stuff about it, you know, I've seen a lot of stuff that it feels like Modern Warfare 2 and plays like COD 4, which to me, COD 4 is easily the my favorite game, but I love Modern Warfare 2's movement and stuff, so that sounds like heaven in my eyes. So if it does play like that, I'd be very excited. Now, one thing I want it to do, it's going to be tough, but I'd like it so that submachine guns, kind of like Black Ops. Black Ops got it right. You know how submachine guns kill fast up close, not so fast far away, and assaults are the opposite. However, with assault rifles, even in Black Ops, if you put on steady aim and you're in close quarters, you can easily take out submachine guns. Like, you know, so the thing I'd like to see from Modern Warfare 3, if possible, I'm not sure if it is at all, but I would like assault rifles to have bad hip fire. You know, like, they're not made for a close quarter gun, so I don't understand why they should be able to shrink down and have unreal hip fire. Now, submachine guns, on the other hand, you know, if you put steady aim on those, sure, they can have awesome hip fire. That doesn't make a difference because you're close quarters anyways. But it kind of would force people to use submachine guns a little more, because if the assaults have good hip fire, then there's really no point to use a submachine gun because you have the distance plus you have up close covered. So that, on that thing, I'm not too excited about, but, you know, I'm sure it's not going to happen like that, but that would be a cool idea. I'd like to see that. Of course, I do not want to see Commando back. That was just an awful perk. Of course, I want the no falling damage back. And, you know, a lot of people complained about One Man Army, but I think One Man Army is it was a cool idea, really cool perk idea. If it wasn't abused and wasn't used wrong, I mean, if they could bring it back, just the fact that you can just change your class on the go, I think that'd be really cool. But I don't know how you'd be able to do that without, you know, being able to get the noob tubes and the explosives and stuff like that. So that's really not cool. But I definitely want Scavenger back. I don't really want to talk too much about the perks I want, but I want to talk more. I mean, of course, I want some sniping. I want it more like COD 4 sniping. I mean, they said quickscoping will be back, so, you know, whatever. That's fine. I enjoy Modern Warfare 2. It's just, COD 4 is a lot more rewarding and stuff like that. I mean, Black Ops sniping now is easily, like, it's doable. There's no problems with that. It's just the fact that there's too many hit markers in Black Ops, so that's why I don't enjoy it. And the other big thing coming out with Modern Warfare 3 is going to be, like, the Horde mode, which, I don't know. I guess we'll see how that goes. Unfortunately, it's only going to be 2 players, like Spec Ops was, which I think is a huge mistake. It should be able to play online, 4 players, Horde mode. I think it'd be awesome, but I don't know. I guess not, but I know I'll be playing a lot of Horde mode, and who knows? I really doubt it's going to have the effect that zombies had. I mean, unless there's, like, power-up weapons and stuff that you can just drop hordes of people. I don't know. I just really doubt that that's going to happen. So, I don't know, I will enjoy Horde mode and I will play it, but that's a little bit what I'd like to see from Modern Warfare 3. You know, I'd like to see some good submachine guns back, just like the MP5 was in COD 4. You know, it was a great gun. But I'd like to see assault rifles not so well up close. Obviously, I want my sniping back, but I still like it to be challenging. And Horde Mode. I hope Horde Mode's really good. So that's about all I got for you guys today. This was just a short little little free-for-all commentary based on my... I did a little poll video if you guys would like to see rag guns or sniping rifles. I said that weird. Sniper rifles. I said sniping. I don't know why I said that. That was stupid. Also throwing knives. Throwing knives better be back in Modern Warfare 3 because... Man, this is so much fun playing with throwing knives. Anyways, thanks for stopping in and listening to me ramble on here. Leave what you want from Modern Warfare 3 down below, and be sure to give it a like and subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.